out of the night that covers me, black as a pit, from pole to pole. I thank whatever gods may be for my unconquerable soul. In the fell clutch of circumstance, I have not winced nor cried aloud. Under the bludgeonings of chance, my head is bloody, but unbowed. Beyond this place of wrath and tears, looms but the horrors of the shame, finds and still finds me unafraid. Marvell would probably say, it matters not how straight the gate, nor how charged with punishment the scroll. I am the master of my fate. I am the captain of my soul. I shall see the Red King in his beauty.